1 million yen kimono. These very special kimono are worn by Japanese women on coming of age day, but they are very expensive, so that's why many parents pass down their kimonos, rent them, or some even get very creative and make their own.